Strength and love. Fight. Happen all the time. Fight. Your beauty, your radiance, your long braids, and your flowing hair. The honor that you carry, the beads that you wore, your forever bare feet. We'll always remember. Thank you for sharing this time.
Y'all see what I mean? Mm-hmm. And it's like that. It's like that. And I want everybody to know that we all gone. We all came and we all go. But guess what? Just like what comes around goes around, life at death time is more life. I'm going to say that again, y'all. Ain't no sense in us faking it and being afraid. Everybody is born to die. But you do not have to die the way most people tend to look at death. A wise elder told me a long time ago, if it was left to him, death would die. But when he go on the other side, remember the works, words, and deeds. Don't try to hold on to the body, because the body has now ascended. And y'all know what? We need to be thankful that God has blessed us to be here. Thank you, Ivy. Thank you, Bliss. Thank you, Kathy. Thank you, Rabia. Thank you, Harambee. Thank you. But y'all know what? It ain't about me, he, or she. It's about we. It's collectivity. It's now the 21st century. And if we are truly to see that we are really sovereign and free and blessed as humanity by the Most High, all the other stuff is an illusion. And if you're wise, you get rid of the illusion and stop including the illusion in the confusion of your mind. And you will relax and let your mind be free. Because God never made no mistakes. God don't make no mistakes. So don't y'all just call on the Most High when y'all think y'all need him. Y'all call on the Most High all the time. Because every time you walk, talk, and move, you are shining the light of the Most High. Now, I say that because this next group I'm bringing to y'all. But look, I want another black man for Ivy, Kathy, and Bliss. And I'm telling y'all, that was what y'all call, or what we used to hear as impromptu, meaning no rehearsal. Just step to it and do it. Thank you, Ivy. In fact, I asked them to do it, but because of the nature of Bliss was here when we did that event, and the nature of Ivy and the nature of Kathy in love and knowing Rabia, I knew that if I asked hard enough, that they would go deep inside of their creative selves and bring that creativity. So, and we got it on camera. So it ain't no denying. Come on.
I just want to share something that Rabia shared with me, and I think that I'm going to be sharing this all the time. She is helping me to finish the edits of my book that I have just written, Journey into Inner Peace. And the first part of it, I had written these like traumatic stories in the beginning of it. And she said, oh, no, take that out and just pour love into the beginning of it and pour healing and words of encouragement and words of like being in the sun and floating in the sky and kissing the moon and touching the stars. And oh, no, don't start with trauma. And then she said, and by the way, don't bring me no more bad news.
Hello.
So almost a blues thing going on. Don't bring me no bad news. And she said, to be sure to know that even in her last days, I heard that she said, don't tell me your problems. So I'm going to share this with everybody to encourage you to, when you get your problems, don't spread them. It's like a cold. It's like a little, you know, infection. And so if you get that problem, go ahead and focus on it and breathe in it and exhale it and then blow it out and then let it go. Let it go, let it go, let it go, let it go, let it flow. Down, 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 down
With my family and all my family in Philly,
and we have a lot of fun. It's really easy to pick up on. Plus, we want the audience to participate. We're going to set it off. I ain't going to talk anymore because, you know, me and Delani, we're cousins. You know, since slavery, we don't know. Right, Delani? Delani. Delani.
Yes.
Can't you be related to Sister Redbone? Yeah, we cousins, y'all.
If I was a little bit more handsome, I could be kin to her. But she one of these fine sisters. Wouldn't be caught dead with a brother like me.
Don't even go there. All right. All right. But this is a really fun thing, Delani.
Let me just say this. You know, I do radio because no one can see me. I love the radio.
Well, I'm not going to be on Harambee TV, okay? I'm telling you that right. Kim, are you leaving?
Yeah, I'll be here since 7:30. I get my son. Sorry.
All right. Next time. Next year, all right? All right. Nice. See you, Mommy. Well, I'm going to put these mics up here. And if anybody want to pick up and really, you know, like project with us, all right? It's real easy. It's a lot of fun. It's called, I also do storytelling. So I want to send this out to Mama Mary Carter Smith. She is the founder of the National Association of Black Storytellers out of Baltimore. And she made her transition last week. And and they're having her celebration of her life this Monday. And Mother Mary Carter Smith was an icon. Her image is in the Black Museum in Baltimore. And she was a wonderful sister, a wonderful queen. She founded the National Association of Black Storytellers. So I want to sort of dedicate this to her, and I want to ask anybody who want to join me. It goes like this. Sister, I'm not a big singer, y'all, but I'm a poet.
Okay.
Sister wrote, everybody took a second look. Sister Wings, yeah. But Sister Sings, where my sister's at?
Brother, brother. receive, waiting just in case. My silent wings get weary and I need a resting place. When I thirst for inspiration, Brother Delaney is there. A tiny prayer is all I need to quench my thirst midair. Sister Wings, yeah. Mama say, where my mama's at? Mama, 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 mama. Mama. Mama, 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 mama. And I somehow lose my stride. I lean on Jackie Joyner and I begin to glide. Congresswoman Walters, why, she wants to fly with me. Well, I say Bessie Smith, she wants to fly with me. She's headed for the clouds and she wants some company.